Russia has tested the world's largest and heaviest nuclear missile, the RS-28 Sarmat intercontinental ballistic missile. The missile, which lifted off from northern Russia last week, weighs 458,000 pounds, or as much as 11 F-22 Raptor fighters. Sarmat can deliver up to 10 thermonuclear warheads and has the range to strike anywhere on Earth. But as powerful as it is, the missile has distinct trade-offs that could make it less impressive than it sounds.